video some of it. Oh, trophies and TT trophies.
I don't know if you want to continue as well with our mechanic, I mean, because on the right side you need to go through the roadblocks and what you're going to cover there.
Where's that to?
I suppose we see we can afford the road down towards Carlisle, then cut back up through Biggin, but to get there we need to move in through the roadblocks, so just try to avoid them, so. That mate broke his neck.
Yeah.
I remember we watched that on the telly in Mexico, in fact. So in the where we were living, it's still a thing. And looking slightly second hand. That's basically scrap, isn't it?
Sorry.
See this, that place there? All of the garbage, that's where the folk had done most of the stuff for last lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. I forgot to get this where it is, that's a different thing, that's like.
All these trophies. You forget, don't you? British Superbike Championship Crash of the Year, Steve Hislop. What's that one?
Is that the one that broke his neck?
I don't know.
Because it was 2000 we were there.